Now, we're going to say, generally speaking, ionization energy increases going from left to right and decreases going down a group. But there are exceptions to this. And there's two major exceptions you need to remember. We're going to say when in the same period, group 6A elements, even though they're more to the right, actually have a lower first ionization energy than groups in 5A. Okay, so groups in group 6A elements, when they're in the same period, actually have lower ionization energy than group 5A in the same period. So let's take an example here. Here we have oxygen and nitrogen. Oxygen's in group 6A, nitrogen's in group 5A. They're both in period 2, so they're both in the same period, so this rule applies to them. Now, oxygen, its electron configuration would be 1s2, 2s2, 2p4, and nitrogen would be 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. So it would be up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, up, up. So remember, this is the way we would fill it in following off-bow principle, where we go from 1s to 2s to 2p. And then when we get to 2p, those electrons are degenerate again. They have the same energy. So we half-fill them first using Hund's rule. Now, think about it like this. Ionization energy is the energy it takes to remove an electron. So I'm going to remove the last electron that I added when I created this electron configuration. So the last electron I added was this one that's pointing down. When I remove it, my electron configuration then becomes 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. Now, it's best if P, just like D, is totally half-filled or totally filled in. By removing that electron from oxygen, oxygen becomes half-filled. That's more favorable here than having two half-filled ones. Okay? So it's more favorable to have our P or our D totally half-filled, like we do here, or to have them totally filled in. Now, if we remove the last electron we added for nitrogen, we remove this one, it becomes this. This is less favorable because we just said P, just like D, prefers to be half-filled or totally filled in. Nitrogen started off as half-filled, so it's very unlikely and not really favored if we try to come in and take off that electron, because then it stops being half-filled. That's why oxygen actually has a lower first ionization energy than nitrogen.